Wow, that was amazing. You really know your way around a sword.
Oh, hey, Caspar. You were looking pretty good yourself. Wait, haven't we had this conversation before?
I don't know. Must be because you're always sweeping the floor out there. Looks like I've still got my work cut out if I ever want to catch up to you.
Hey, come on. I'd never be able to do what I do if I didn't see how hard you were pushing.
Yeah, again with the sore winner stuff. Talk down to me all you want, I'm still gonna beat you. Anyway, let's get back to training. I'm gonna really knock your socks off this time.
Bring it on. Actually, hold on a sec.
Come on, what's the big idea? You trying to throw me off my game?
Well, that's not it. I was just thinking, we've been training together a lot lately. But if we're doing all the same drills at all the same intensity, then aren't we just gonna get stronger at the same rate? Nobody's closing any gaps, that's for sure.
Oh, you do have a point. Yeah, definitely have a point. But you know what? I don't care.
You don't?
Nope. I mean, I don't want to run off and do some cool secret training without you. Sounds boring, if you ask me. Or sort of cheating. I want to face you head on. Same drills or not, I'm gonna blow past you no problem. Well, you fired up now?
Fired up? Friend, I'm the flames. And trust me, you're about to get burned.
Only one way to find out, and I'm putting my bet down on old Caspar.
It's incredible just how focused you are, Caspar. I'm honestly kind of impressed. There aren't many people like you joining up with mercenary groups, I'll tell you that much.
Oh yeah? I'd have no idea myself. But hey, let's both give this our best shot. The tougher we get, the quicker we can end this war once and for all.
And at the end of the day, that's the goal here. Let's never lose sight of that. You sure?
What is it?
Hmm.
I was wondering who it was. What fortuitous timing.
Did you need me for something?
Nothing in particular. I was simply thinking of having a little chat with you. Please, do relax.
But I already am relaxed.
I've heard your background is quite the mystery, and what's more, that you possess some sort of unknown power. It's certainly a bold decision for Her Majesty to put someone like that in charge of frontline forces.
I don't know if there's anything bold about it.
Oh? It seems you do not understand your unique position, then. Typically, wars among regions are fought between nobles and the knights in their servitude. But you are no knight. Merely a mercenary who commands soldiers in fealty to nobody at all.
Maybe so, but all my orders come straight from the Emperor herself. What's the problem?
There is no problem, per se. You excel at what you do and fight with true valor. However, protecting one's people during wartime has always been the nobility's responsibility, and theirs alone. Some nobles may feel insulted that they have to rely on a simple mercenary of unknown origin.
Seriously? But nobles are usually the ones hiring mercenaries in the first place.
On the other hand, it is true that Her Majesty has actively appointed commanders of common birth of late. This strategy has proven effective in shoring up our ever-dwindling resources. And, of course, the nobles have no choice but to obey Her Majesty. Which means there should be no particular reason for anyone to resent you.
Didn't you just say they might feel insulted? If nobody's getting all hot under the armor about it, then there's no problem, right?
That said, this does not change the fact that a noble's obligation is to protect the common folk. Though your exact origins remain unclear, you undoubtedly fall into the commoner category as it stands. Therefore, you are entitled to all the protection a noble is compelled to provide. Simply say the word if you ever require my assistance.
Of course, Lawrence. You'll be the first person I go to. Capable guy like you has plenty of sway with the other nobles, after all. You know, at first I thought you were just coming to complain, but you were actually trying to be nice.
Me? Nice? To you? Oh my, you are funny. Allow me to explain. I am the heir to House Gloucester, a noble among nobles. My offer of aid was not an act of kindness. It was a means to inform you of your place in this society. You would do well to remember the order of things here in Fodlan.
So, you just came to tell me how I'm disrupting the order? You are complaining.
Most certainly not! Do you really think me that small-minded? I've acknowledged your skills, and all I ask in return is that you act according to your station. Understand?
All right, I'll keep that in mind. For now. In any case, my job as a mercenary is to fight. Simple as that. You're wasting your time if you're gonna get all bent out of shape about me.
I am not getting... Never mind. We shall continue this at a later date.
How can I serve?
My, how troubling.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, no!
A moment of your time.
Did you need something?
Let's do this. We must speak. Having concerns.
As it happens,
hi.
Hear a girl out, will you?
So,
excellent.
I carry a little of everything here. You've got an eye for quality, friend. Hope to see you again soon.
I suppose.
Got a sec?
Um...
Let's see.
Wait up.
That's not good.
Actually,
greetings. Listen. Yes, well.
I see.
As it happens,
you sure?
Unbelievable.
Oh, hi.
Listen up.
What do you think?
Are you serious?
Did you hear?
Good day to you.
Excuse me.
Do you have a moment?
Thank you.
Time to work you into shape.
Changing up my style. Thank you.
Can't wait to see how you do. Training can be the difference between victory and defeat.
We've definitely got some work to do.
I think it's making sense now.
I've got the hang of it.
Hope this is good for something.
Prowess means nothing without resolve.
Training can be the difference between victory and defeat.
I hope I can handle this.
I'll do whatever I can.
We're done here.
This will help me break new boundary.
This will help.
This power will.
I think I'm getting.
No one can beat us!
What a fascinating power.
Hey, anything that makes me stronger.
One step at a time. Glad I haven't...
This should come in.
Hope this is good for some.
Prowess means nothing without resolve.
Better than training on my own.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
This is suitable.
I'm getting better.
Training can be the difference between victory and defeat.
Thank you. I demand further strength.
With proper training, you'll be unstoppable.
Hunger is the true enemy.
Yeah, the flavor's not really there. Might want to try something different next time.
Go on and eat up, Ignatz. You'll never get any bigger if you hold back.
My growth spurt's long past, Raphael. And why are you so concerned? It's not like you made this.
Come back whenever you're hungry. Hunger is the true enemy.
Solid, solid.
No. Did you really?
Oh, you did. This is my absolute favorite. Thank you.
For me? Really? Well, that's very kind of you. Let's eat it together.
Come back whenever you're hungry. Hunger is the true enemy.
Solid, solid.
Marianne, you shouldn't just eat in silence. Try making some small talk.
I'm sorry. I don't really know what to talk about.
Come back whenever you're hungry.
Care to make yourself useful?
Thank you.
We all must do our fair share. Care to make yourself useful?
Counting on you both.
Sure, I'll help.
I am confident you'll be impressed with my efforts.
We all must do our fair share. Care to make yourself useful?
Counting on you both.
I will finish it summarily.
And you need me for this? Are you sure?
We all must do our fair share. Care to make yourself? We all must do our fair share.
Bernadetta, I see the documents I was waiting for have finally arrived.
Hubert! I'm not doing anything bad!
Then would you be so kind as to hand those over? They are addressed to me, after all.
Oh, right. Edelgard asked me to bring them. Phew, that was heavy. What are all these documents, anyway?
Old records of bandit activity in this area that I need for my investigation.
Hey, that reminds me! I heard we had a group of bandits cornered, but they sort of... got away?
Yes, a most vexing development. It beggars belief that our troops prove unable to exterminate even these few stray vermin.
Are you angry?
Oh, I doubt it is worth raising my ire over.
That's good. But you look like you're angry.
Bernadetta, are you aware of how your persistence often leads to the very outcome you wish to avoid?
Yes?
In any event, my mood is what it is because I must now locate a den of rats. I will need to research previous stomping grounds, then cross-reference the location of their old lairs in order to work out where this new one might be.
Wow, that sounds like a ton of work.
Yes, but there is nothing for it. These craven rats will not re-emerge once they've burrowed into their nests.
Hey, neat! I
definitely understand the desire to burrow in somewhere and never come out. But when there are festivals and stuff, they might slip up and leave? Maybe? Possibly? I mean, everyone loves festivals, except when there are people around, which is usually the case.
Somehow I suspect you would not emerge for even the most magnificent of carnivals. However, you and the rats may differ on that point.
We do what now?
Yes, of course. Unlike you, these thieves have no particular desire to live away from others. We have had them on the run for some time, which means they've not been able to earn coin through their usual underhanded work. Thus, if I were to prepare a place where they could cut a few easy purses, they might consider the spoils to be worth the risk.
Okay.
And the bait shall be a festival. Due to the war, we have not held a genuine festival for quite some time, after all. So even if we do not capture the rodents, and it merely brings much-needed succor to the people, I would still consider it a success. Well done, Bernadetta. You have come up with a splendid idea that eluded even myself.
Why are you complimenting me out of nowhere? Are you plotting against me?
Not particularly, no. Although I am thinking I will require your assistance in this matter from now on.
No! Someone free poor Bernie from this torment!
Allow me to assist with any matters regarding the facilities. Let me know if I may be of further service.
Which battlefield are you headed to?
So you...
Show you what I can do.
There's no time to waste.
in there and watch our...
You don't expect me to go out there. For Lady Edelgard!
Not a problem. I'm here to help.
It's burning. You need some backup?
So... what? Sure, let's try it.
I will gladly handle order.
Sick of all this waiting around.
Help me so I can't just sit this one out.
Forward, march! And don't let me catch you lagging behind!
Showtime, loves. Shall we be off?
How can I face my comrades after this?
So, what should I be doing?
Sure, look,
I have this.
We're done for. The rest is up to you.
Perfect execution, wouldn't you say?
That wasn't terribly difficult.
Take a breather.
Not a problem. I've got this.
Done.
retreat is a vital strategy. What's next? Sorry, I gotta fall back.
We can ill afford defeat here.
Time to get going.
You know what they say about playing with fire.
That was easy.
I'm ready. I will gladly hand orders.
This'll be amazing!
Ready for this? I take no pleasure in this fight, and neither will you.
Don't count me out!
I'll give it an honest attempt.
I will gladly handle this. I have this.
I face my comrades after this. Take a breather.
Where to next?
Down before you have time to strap your armor on.
This is our chance.
This place won't be a problem anymore. Not a problem. I owe you one.
I will gladly handle this.
You got my back?
I have you.
Not a problem. Move out.
About time.
You know what they say about playing with fire.
So, what should I be doing again? How do you like your neck?
It's Bernie's time to shine!
My turn? We did it!
I won't let this...
I'd be lost if I were to die here.
Looks like that's it for us.
What? I'm not the enemy you were hoping to fight? On to the next one. Wait, that's...
You're always crushing it out there.
Yeah, that's all I can do.
Not a problem. This is strictly business.
I will gladly handle this. Already? Since you're doing so well, maybe it's okay for me to take it easy a little bit? Tell me somebody saw that! Handle this. I am here to aid you.
I have this.
Huh? I'm up. It will be safe in our care.
Tastes more bitter than blackest coffee.
They say about playing with fire.
You'll have to take things from here.
It's Bernie's time to shine! Sure hope this goes okay. Please, I will gladly handle this.
Let us kick this place down. I need somewhere to hide.
Let's make a scene.
No worries, we got this. Heal.
I'll use this strength to perform mighty deeds.
This is all my fault.
It's Bernie's time to shine. Sure hope this go.
All would be lost if I were to die here.
I believe that worked! Mission complete.
It's not over.
I'm not afraid of you! Please let us take this place down! I need somewhere to hide! That was good! But I'm not patting myself on the back for the win or anything.
It always gets me amped up when I see the great things you're doing.
It's Bernie's time to shine! I'm ready.
With me, please.
Are you ready?
We shall drive them back! This is the end!
Wait, it's ours?
I did it, everybody!
All victories stem from love.
won't let myself stop here.
Can you believe this, Gwendol? We've waited what feels like decades, and still no Imperial army. What is the Emperor thinking? She promised to protect us.
Calm yourself, my lord. They will come. We've received reports of a large army forming to the south of Arian Road. They will scatter this siege to the wind. I have no doubt of that.
They had better. It's her promises that swayed me into betraying the kingdom in the first place. I didn't do this just so my lands could be leveled by the King of Fargus' fiery wrath.
The Silver Maiden will keep us safe. She yields to no invader.
Viscount Elidor and Count Duval have both sent messages, imploring me to surrender for the sake of my people. Yes, perhaps it's not too late. I can lure the Imperial army in and kill them, then beg the king for mercy.
My lord.
Lenato, you fool. Your rashness is to blame for all of this.
This is no time to go soft, my lord. Turning our coats a second time would be abominable. One betrayal can be explained away with the right sort of excuse, but a second? A second paints the lot of us as feckless curs.
Ugh. Then what would you have me do? Gwendol, you tell me!
Command it, my lord, and I will gladly go to my grave. You, however, must not. Yet unless you have fought life and limb for your people, you cannot surrender with honor intact. Anything less would earn you the people's scorn, just as it did your ancestors.
Ha! Ha ha ha! Yes, of course. It certainly would not do to forget that Roe blood is stained with treachery. Well, so be it. A weather vane must go with the wind, and a born traitor must finish the sedition he started.
Wise words, my lord. Your people will thank you for this course of action.
Greetings!
Well?
This war is ours to be won.
Understood.
I'll show you what I can do.
Just turn me loose already.
I'll do my best.
Why not?
To war. I'll take them all. Fall in. Starting the mission.
Why not?
So let me here. Just sit this one out.
You back.
Fighting's all I do these days.
A taste more bitter than blackest coffee.
We can ill afford defeat here.
Things will get even worse.
Starting the mission. Is that an...
If I sigh.
It's Bernie's time!
Time to shine!
Sure, I'm...
Bear witness. Starting the mission.
Are you sure?
This grows troublesome. Time to wreck stuff!
I'll do what I have to, no matter what.
Acceptable.
Tastes more bitter than blackest coffee.
Dragging the others down. Come on already.
The hunt begins. Your life is forfeit. That should suffice.
Mind if I cut in?
You're weak.
Start. It is time.
Yeah, all right.
Satisfying.
You're looking at the king of the battlefield.
A useful skill.
Hope this is good for something.
This should come in handy.